What's up, guys? Welcome to today's stream. Playing a new game, so give me a second as I start. It's already starting up, alright. Thought it was gonna take some time, but I guess not. It looked like I can use my steering wheel controller, but I don't know for sure if I can or not. I'll have to try it out one day, but I think for now I'm gonna use my PlayStation controller. Last up, loading up. If anybody's typing in chat at the moment, can't read it. Game's taking up the whole screen. It's like, dang, bruh. Games be taking forever with stuff, man. I can't, like, hold on. I know they better have it where you can change the screen so I can see what I'm doing and stuff. Why I gotta go through a tutorial? Dang, it's like, can I fix the screen stuff first? No, it's like... Well, on that note, you're gonna have it force me to play on the tutorial. It's like, I ain't gonna play this game. That's stupid. Force me to play the tutorial. So I play the tutorial if I feel like playing it. It's like, don't force me to play on a tutorial. Tell you, man, it's like people, they just brain dead when it comes to video games. They don't know what they're doing. They think they got it all figured out. And as soon as they press publish, and that's when it just all crash and crumbles. People will swear up and down. Oh no, it's the gamer. It's the gamer. Gotta do some things real quick for I guess I'll start the race up. Stuff. Alright, let's go ahead and get into this stream. It's like I ain't wasted enough time already. Hopefully they've given me a new car, because yesterday I was like, this car is sounding all messed up. It looks newer, but...
Hey, if we do well here, we should be able to enter some higher profile events.
Oh, that looks so crazy. Right six, like with the fog and stuff. I like it.
Right four, into left one. Bump on exit, dip. Right five, over bumps. Left five. Right six, through dip. Into right four, over crest, jump maybe. Right six, over crest. 100, crest, immediate right two. Into left one. Keep right over crest.
Dang.
And left two, long. And caution, crest, immediate right one. Left five, right four over crest. Keep left through dip, and right two through dip. Left three, don't cut, right two. Left three, right four, into open hairpin left. Long, through dip, don't cut, and right six. Keep left over crest, right five, 60. Left one, crest, don't cut, and right two long. And keep left over crest, and right one long, opens, don't cut. Into left two, crest,
I
60.
Like, can you let me know the turns a little bit ahead of time?
Right two.
She'll wait till you get right up on the turn, then be all like, oh yeah, there's a sharp turn right up ahead. It's like, lady.
Open, hairpin left, long, through dip, don't cut, and right six. Over crest. Right five.
Like, instead of saying all that extra stuff like over crest and all that, just let me know when I need to turn.
Right four, over crest, jump maybe, don't cut. Right six, over crest. Right three, don't cut. Left two, through dip. Keep right through dip. Left four, over crest, don't cut. Right five. Left six, through dip. Left four, over crest. Into. Left six, through dip. 100. Left six, right five. Left five over bumps and crest right one. Into left four. Right six. Into left four. Into right three. And left six over crest. Through gate. Dip. Left three over crest. Into right three long. Crest. Left five. Through gate. Right five crest. Left three long. Don't cut. Into right three over crest. Dip. 60. Right five, crest. Left three, long, don't cut. Into right three, over crest. Dip, 60. Through gate. Right six, 60. Through dips. Left three. Keep right over bump. Left six. Small crest, 60. Right three, crest. Left five, dip. Left six. Right five. Left five, over bumps. And crest, right one. Into left four. Right three, don't cut. Left two, through dip. Keep right through dip. Left four, over crest, don't cut. Right five. Right five, over crest, don't cut. Left four, long, crest, right two. Left five. Left five, right four, over crest. Keep left, through dip, and right two, through dip. Left three, don't cut. 130, right four, into left
I'm
four.
Good.
Bump on exit, dip, don't cut. Right five, over bumps. Left five, right six.
Is somebody on fire? What's that, a flare?
Left six, crest, right five, don't cut. Left six, right four. Left three, don't cut. Keep middle, over crest. Right four, over bumps.
The heck was that?
Left two, left six, over crest. And right two, over crest, don't cut. Right five. Left six, right six, turn left two long, opens past junctions, don't cut, 100, crest, dip, right six, right 4 over crest. Dip, keep middle over crest, 60, crest, dip, right 6, right 4 over crest. Dip, keep middle over crest, 100, left 5, and left 3 over crest.
I know she need like a bottle of water. All those things she guys say. Like that and a freaking oxygen tank.
Middle over jump, 100, left 3, dip. Keep middle, over crest, 60. Open, hairpin right, long, don't cut. 60, through dip. Crest, left 3, and left 6 over crest, water splash. Left 6 over bump, right 3, 80, to finish. All right, get her to the control.
So I really wanted to play that other game, but they all like, oh no, you gotta complete a tutorial for you can do anything. I think I'm gonna play Power Wash. Games be really tripping off with that tutorial stuff. It's like, dang, I think I'm aware of how to play a driving game. It's not like I'm like brand new to it. It's like I've played driving games before. It's like people be going, like, it's like they like get a check or something if they have people play a tutorial. I'm like, dang, let me play the tutorial if I feel like playing it. I should have you something to eat for our stream. Have I gone blind or something? Like, why is it, where am I missing? They really, I swear, man, this game has gotten more technical about what you need to clean. It's like, man, this game, I swear they being petty. So you'd be hearing like birds, and it's like there is not one single thing out here besides myself that is alive. It's like, bro, go up the stairs. For a second, I thought that was like a shadow or something. I'm like, what? Like, you look a little weird, but just thought it was a shadow. Guess not. That was the weakest jump of all time. I know these plants would have been like freaking gone and destroyed. Got high pressure pressure washer and spraying all over their head and stuff. These ain't wolves. Huh, I did not know that. Do they all move? Nope. The axe moves. Huh. It's like, what is a foundations? Oh, these. Oh, okay. Am I missing something here? Like, it's like I looked right in that area and ain't seen nothing. Bruh, climb the ladder, dang. My goodness. It's like your eyes can get burned out from playing this game, bruh. Just hurry up, do the easy stuff. Again, I don't know why they have it where I'm cleaning a car in the garage. It's weird. Appreciate the lurk, Addy. Shout out to Addy, you guys. Make sure y'all go follow her. Dang, there's a whole side I didn't forget about. I will save that for another day. I'll give this mission driver game a chance again. They won't let me do no main menu stuff. It's like, until I beat the tutorial, it's like, bro, come on now. Dang, why is this sensitivity so high? You know what? No, because I want to use... It's probably not going to work since... Typing in chat. Oh, all right. It's like, it's so stupid, bro. It's like, I shouldn't have to. Well, it doesn't even recognize. Wow, that's stupid. It doesn't even recognize the controller I'm using, so I will not be playing that game. That is just stupid. It's like, how you guys gonna come out with some stuff? And it's like, first it's like, gotta go through tutorial and all that other extra. I'm like, nah, I'm good. I won't be playing that game no time soon. And change that up. It's like the only game I can play where it recognizes my steering wheel controller. Say it's all that immersive, but it gets the job done. And he brought that on himself. It's like, don't sit here and drive out in front of somebody. What is wrong with these cars, man? Are you blind or blind? Like, dang. On the same team. It's like, alright, I spin you out. Don't get mad. Like, out the way, man. Make any sense. It's like, how you gonna be enemies with the person he's on your team? God, these cars, I swear, man. Thank you. God, bro.
Lap was A2, 17.
last lap.
I'm gonna try to see if I could play this on Dirt 4. I tried before and it didn't work. I don't think it worked. I'm gonna try again anyways. It's like maybe it's like game has to be turned off in order to switch controllers. Can't like switch controllers mid game. I feel like he's sitting mad close to the steering wheel. Like, I ain't sitting that close to my steering wheel and playing the game now, but like, dang, bruh, slide back up a little bit. Still got it. It's like, even though I wasn't not playing this game regularly like I was before, I still got it. I'm still good. Same skill as usual. Dang. It's like, when did I get to such a... I guess I was playing this game a lot. All right, let's try doing the same thing, but in Dirt 4. Probably not gonna work. And right back in Dirt 4. Hopefully, maybe. I calibrated. Why I gotta go through all this? Just, I'm like, why is it? Oh my god, bruh. I swear, man. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just go ahead and call it with this stream. So I'm like, just need a whole new line of video games to play. And that being said, I will talk to y'all later. Thank you, everybody, that stopped by today's stream. Stay tuned for the next stream, and peace.